The gym should be completely silent, boys and girls. Staff and students. Welcome to the Living Stations of the Cross, put on by our Grade 1 classes. We are happy to be able to share this special time with you all. Please remember that this is a solemn ceremony to remember the moments before Jesus died. There will be no applause during or at the end of the ceremony. Our ceremony will conclude with a hymn. After the hymn, teachers and staff, please have your students walk out in silence to maintain the solemnity of the ceremony. There will be two responses during each station, and the responses are the same for each station, and they will be projected on the screen above. The responses are intended for all of us to be able to participate in the Stations of the Cross today. We will begin in 1 minute. way to his death, Jesus showed us how to live and how to die. We cannot rise with Christ unless we walk the path with him. It is by dealing with our own problems that we come to know God's mercy and love. So, as we enter into this journey with our Lord, let us feel as he felt, hurt as he hurt, and love as he loved. While we are here as a family, remember, Jesus is with you, and he loves you. Let us pray.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Jesus, as we walk the way of the cross with you, help us to imagine what you saw and what you felt. As we listen to your word, help us to think about what it means in our lives today. We pray in your name, Jesus, for you are our Lord forever and ever. Amen. The first station. Jesus takes up his cross. Once the punishment is announced, Jesus knows there is only one way for him to go. He takes up his cross and starts on his way. His innocent body is badly bruised from head to toe, and he is all alone now. Yet somehow he sees all the love and strength God has given him and continues on his way. Response?
We adore you, Lord Christ.
Jesus falls under the cross. The cross is heavy and Jesus is weak. The soldiers are pushing him along. When all of a sudden he stumbles and falls. Sometimes we say mean things that hurt others. It is like falling, like every time we do not listen to our parents or fail to do our homework or cheat on a test. Response?
Jesus meets his mother, Mary. Along the road, Mary catches a glimpse of her son in a brief moment. Their eyes meet. Imagine the pain she must have felt knowing that she could not do anything to help him. A mother is loving and forgiving, one who shares our sorrow and pain as if we're her own. Our joy is her joy, our sadness her sadness. As follows.
We adore you, Lord, and we praise you.
Dear Jesus, help me to love your mother, Mary, who you love so much. Help me to open my heart so and share my sadness with others, especially my mom. Help me to know my family and friends. Are you to stand with me when I am sad and lonely? Help me open my heart so I can share, so I can always accept help with God. So I can always accept help with God.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end.
He was all alone.
far. When the sadness and pain comes back, it seems worse than ever. But with your help, I know I can get through. Response?
Glory be to God.
Jesus meets the women of Jerusalem. Despite his own suffering, Jesus takes time to comfort the women and children. In the crowd, he stops and says to them, "Don't cry for me, but for yourselves and your children." Sometimes we are so wrapped up in our own problems, we forget about others. Response?
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Jesus falls for the last time under the weight of the cross, only to get up again. His falling is the only station that happens more than once. Jesus sets an example for all of us by trying again and again. When we fall, we must keep on trying, just as Jesus did. Response.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you.
Dear Jesus, when I am really down, I ask, will I ever get through this? Then I know that if I trust in you and my family, I will remember that you got up again and again. Response?
Jesus is stripped of his clothing. Jesus stands on top of the hill and is stripped of his clothes. He teaches us that we should value people more than things. All material things like desire labels, video games, and toys that seem so valuable to us today are often thrown away tomorrow.
We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you because of our Holy Cross.
Jesus, everything I have is a gift from you. Everything I do, I try to do for you. Please help me remember that with you in my life, I have everything I need. Response.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Jesus. Help me to forgive people who hurt me the same way you forgave those who nailed you to the cross. Response.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit. Response.
Yeah.
who believe in you. Response?
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen.
Jesus died but will always be with us. For in 3 days he rises up from the dead, all great and glorious. We believe in the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We believe, even though we cannot see those who have already gone to heaven, we know they are always here watching over us to fill us with their love.
Maintain the solemnity of today, that you will exit in silence once the hymn is finished.